these teams. Congratulations and on your hard work making it all the way to the state championship game. Also remind you that both of you have an automatic bid into the national tournament, which is in Kissimmee. I'll remind the coaches, yes, go ahead. All right, so without delay then, let's go ahead and bring up our runners-up, the untapped talent of Orlando head coach, Kevin Bittner. And now for the state championship trophy, let's hear it for Deltona Hurricanes. Now we will announce the alternate team members. We have two from the Hurricanes and an MVP, so we'll begin with our first alternate team member from the Hurricanes, Kenny Mendez. From the Hurricanes, Marquise Lane. And most valuable player, Richard Perez. And now for our coach surprise, we have for the Deltona Hurricane a special little gift for you here. Something different from past years. This year we have got a YDOA commemorative basketball and a magnetic marker that you can have all your players sign that for you and help you remember the state champions. So let's hear it for the Deltona Hurricanes.
Richard wants to present his MVP trophy to somebody on the team.
Not doing it.